What's your name?
My name is Jeff.
Where are you from?
I'm from America.
I think you have something very specific to say.
Indeed I do, Florian. Thank you. You know, I just want to say, HKBU is the best. I came here...
Hong Kong best university, isn't it?
Indeed it is. They really need to change the name. Hong Kong's great. I came here, I became a real man.
Can you just tell me about your best memory in Hong Kong?
My best memory in Hong Kong would have to be this interview.
Sorry.
No, I think the best thing about HKBU is all the effort that you guys give to the exchange student and the exchange community, and having events like this and just bringing all different people together. And I met so many different people from so many different places, and it really changed my life. And changed my life. And I can't really think of one thing. Just the whole experience was so emotionally charged, and just I recommend it to anybody.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
Marion.
Marion, where are you from?
France.
Are you? Really? We come from the same country. And where in France?
Strasbourg.
Same city. Incredible. So, can I ask you about two things, your worst and your best experience in Hong Kong?
My best experience in Hong Kong, I don't know, everything was so nice.
Just pick something up.
Like for example, last Saturday we went with Jeff, a Chinese guy, we went to fishing, it was really cool on a boat, it was really, really nice. It was dark, but really cool, and like the atmosphere was nice.
And do you have any bad thing about Hong Kong?
About Hong Kong, really nothing. Everything was really nice, and people are really cool, and yeah, nothing.
All right, thank you very much. What's your name, please?
Nish.
Nish.
Nishal.
Nishal. And where are you from?
Melbourne.
Australia.
Australia. Sorry.
All right, thank you. Can you just tell us what is your best memory in Hong Kong?
Best memory? Probably the cuttle fishing thing that we just had. That was really good. And it was... organized by the international office, and we went out on a boat and did some cuttle fishing overnight, so it was good. Ended at like 11 o'clock at night. Yeah, it's been pretty good. This is my second exchange, and...
Where was the first one?
In Malaysia.
Asia still. All right. What is your favorite one?
HKBU.
HKBU.
HKBU, the best one.
Yes.